Ford EcoBoost engines deliver increased power, performance, and gas mileage. They're GDI or gas direct injection engines. They're great engines, but need a bit more periodic maintenance. If you drive one of these vehicles, this is important. Because of their design, these engines need treatment with CRC GDI IVD intake valve and turbo cleaner every 10,000 miles. Here's why. In traditional port fuel injection or PFI engines, the gasoline washes over the valves, cleaning them in the process. In GDI engines, gasoline is injected directly into the cylinder so it never comes in contact with the intake valves. Without that constant cleaning action, harmful carbon deposits build up on the valves. The result is reduced performance and loss of power. Chunks of carbon can even break off and cause damage to engines and other components. Some methods of removing the carbon involve costly labor-intensive processes. CRC solves this problem easily and affordably with its GDI IVD intake valve and turbo cleaner, which safely dissolves the carbon deposits without requiring engine teardown. It's also proven to clean turbo impellers for better turbo performance. Use it every 10,000 miles or before every oil change. Do it yourself or have it done by your local service center. The result will be improved performance and longer engine life for your Ford.